Hi, I'm Dawn Morden.
And I'm Audrey Ann Hamilton. We're sales representatives with eXp Realty Brokerage in Kingston, the Nadeau Real Estate Group.
Today we're in Central Frontenac.
Central Frontenac is located on the tip of the Canadian Shield. Its landscape is characterized by mixed forests, farms, lakes, and wetlands with a rugged rock topography. Quaint villages and quiet nature appeal to the senses.
Almost 20% of the geographic area here is crownland. The population is just over 4,000 people, about 4 people per square kilometer. Life in Central Frontenac is a slower pace with familiar faces and tranquility of nature.
Charbot Lake is the largest community here and has amenities that include medical and dental services. Arden, Mountain Grove, Parham, and Godfrey are some of the smaller villages in Central Frontenac. They have stores, a school, libraries, churches, community halls, and parks.
Located 45 minutes north of Kingston and 90 minutes west of Ottawa, Central Frontenac is a popular vacation and cottage destination. There are cottage rentals and campgrounds, including Charbot Lake Provincial Park. There's an inn and a bed and breakfast. You can enjoy swimming, boating, or fishing on one of the many lakes. There are 6 public beaches and 10 boat launches.
If you like hiking, bike riding, or cross-country skiing, there are the Trans-Canada, K&P, and Kennebec Wilderness Trails. Additionally, in the winter, there are seasonal snowmobile trails. There are sports fields, parks, picnic areas, and outdoor skating rinks.
A strong sense of community and culture exists in Central Frontenac. There are seniors organizations, a diners club, and a seniors center. Within the township, you can join early childhood groups and activities, horseback riding lessons, legions, a Lions club, a Masonic lodge, swim lessons, and sports teams.
There are community groups and recreation committees who organize Halloween and Easter parties, dances, barbecues, bake sales, and craft sales. There's a community theater group that performs plays for those that enjoy the performing arts, and a farmer's market for those who like to shop for local produce.
Annual events in Central Frontenac include a Winter Heritage Festival, Canada Day celebrations, Seed to Sausages celebration of local artisans and foods, the Parham Fair and Art Studio Tour, the Open Farms event, Santa Claus Parade, and the Festival of Trees.
In Central Frontenac, there is a fish hatchery on White Lake that stocks the freshwater lakes of Ontario with fish.
If you're looking to buy or sell real estate in Central Frontenac, give us a call. Dawn Morden.
And Audrey Ann Hamilton.
Bye.
Bye now.